is.
This is the interior of my prison. Excalibur. Show me your strength. Hold nothing back. If you survive, I will deem you worthy. Together and attack! On your last legs, I see. Strike with the strongest attack you can muster. It's the only way for you to leave here alive!
Danger rises, and you rush to greet it. This is why we kept our deployment a secret.
As though you could hold secrets from me, Kay. Now then, where is Father?
As he too lacks any sense of self-preservation, he is already headed to face King Lot on the front lines.
This...
Looks like Lot left it behind after the siege. If we use it to bring down the cliffside, we can avoid a direct clash.
This war has been unwinnable from the beginning. My flame was always meant to be snuffed on the battlefield. But fate holds more for you, my son. Abandon this fight.
I'll stay until the battle is over, father. You taught me better than to leave a task half done.
And you taught me nothing can sway your iron will. So be it then. One last charge into battle. Urians, how do you find yourself in this cursed place?
It is King Urians you address.
There is a new King of Britain, and his throne awaits to be claimed by bloodline, not bloodshed. Sir Hector, remove all doubt.
Merlin, you must have gone mad since I saw you last. Will you sit Uther's bones upon the throne?
In your heart beats the blood of a Pendragon. For you are the last remaining heir of King Uther.
King Urians, inform Lot that the rightful heir is on his way. I am sure he shall be eager to hear of this revelation. royal child was born in secret, an heir to the throne. King Uther trusted his infant prince to his most loyal advisor, Hector. And so Hector has raised the prince and his daughter Kay as siblings.
Hear this! The rightful heir of Uther Pendragon has become the master of Excalibur. Take a knee before your king, or lose your head in the name of your defiance. King Lot, I know a lost cause when I see one.
We should live to fight another day.
Excalibur in the hand of a so-called Pendragon. Of myth, held by an heir to lies, cannot compare to the will of the ancient gods!
Boundless power!
Arthur, now that Lot is withdrawn, you must secure Camelot. Look, there lies Camelot Castle. Now, it belongs to you, Arthur. Your Majesty. Your people await. I ask only this. Be the Arthur I have always known. A man with a good heart and the potential to be a great hero.
Upon pulling Excalibur from the stone, Arthur was crowned King of Camelot. However, the horrors of war soon extinguished the love the people had for their king. Now, Arthur must fight to regain their devotion and rebuild his once great kingdom. While Arthur struggles in Camelot, unscrupulous forces begin to emerge in Benwick, his kingdom's closest ally. Learning of this plot, Arthur moves to march on Benwick. But is the novice King Arthur ready to face his fate?
All of Benwick bids you welcome, King Arthur. Oh, noble King Arthur, oh, protector King Arthur.
That is most welcoming, if not a bit too grand. Thank you.
Of course. We are just so very excited to greet you. King Ban awaits. I will be honored to lead the way.
No further shall you tread.
My course will not be halted by a coward in...
An assassin, King Arthur! Oh, we have perished!
That one sees the truth of the matter. Prepare for...
What a rousing welcome party this is.
Kay, this is no time for jest.
ambush, and a poorly organized one yet. I'm insulted.
Aye, not the best. But a force moved against us still. Likely just a warning.